Hey there, I'm Bailey Mosier, and welcome to your Belfair Insider. Welcome to June. It is officially summer, which means it is time for camps, pool time, and our favorite baseball league. I'm here to walk you through all the June activities, so let's get started. First thing is first, June 16th marks the start of our Belfair Summer Kids Camp. Summer camp sessions are scheduled to run from 8:15 a.m. to 2:15 p.m. and will include lunches and snacks throughout the day. These camps, they are jam-packed with activities. So get ready for arts and crafts, STEM projects, in-house field trips, golf, tennis, and of course, some pool time. Not to mention, every Sunday of camp, campers get to participate in an ice cream social to kick off their week at Belfair. Our in-house field trips will be hosted by two different groups. First is the Low Country Raptors group, and the second will be the Coastal Discovery Museum. In addition, our STEM project will have campers design and construct boats from recycled materials that not only float, but they can be paddled across the pool with you inside. So campers, make sure you bring your captain hat. And parents, we do have this broken out by age group, which will also impact pricing. Check out this ticker for more details. Keep in mind, our junior summer golf camp is also set to begin this month, starting June 17th. Juniors will learn the game in a group class where our coaches progress through the Operation 36 curriculum. So this curriculum, it's built from training programs that are designed to teach golfers how to play the game from a hole-out perspective. So each golfer is issued their own Operation 36 profile in the mobile app to help track their progress throughout the entire program. So the goal is to challenge our golfers because we want our juniors to have the necessary skills to shoot par or even better. Junior Golf Camp is open to all junior golfers ages 6 to 15 and is $240 per week. So for more information, please email Jane Higdon at the Learning Center. June is always an exciting time of year for us, not only because of kids camps and junior camps, but because it also becomes high season for the Savannah Bananas. For our newer members, the Savannah Bananas are our CPL West Division minor league baseball team. The games are held in Grayson Stadium, and we do provide transportation. Belfair members will have special access to a private section where food and drinks are available. These games are usually sold out because only 50 members can sign up, but we do still have some tickets available, so if you are interested, please call the front desk or visit us online. We highly recommend these games since they are packed full of family fun. And let me tell you, Belfair goes bananas for the Savannah Bananas. So sign up, get your yellow on, and head to the next game, which is June 18th. The Bananas will take on the Gastonia Grizzlies at 7 p.m. Closing out our month on June 29th is our Breakfast at Wimbledon. This is a tennis exhibition featuring all of the local pros. A light a la carte breakfast will be available for purchase at 8:30 a.m. So if you are hungry, please arrive a little bit early. Event is to be held on the grass lawn of the formal garden behind the clubhouse. So this is a complimentary event and is set to begin at 9 a.m. The registration deadline is June 27th, so be sure to call the clubhouse to sign up. And very quickly, we wanted to touch base on the Belfair Lecture Series. Join us for an informative, complimentary presentation from Bud Mingledorf. Topics include the history of Savannah River Shipyard, the project history of the Talmadge Memorial Bridge, and the history of the Belfair Mansion. We are so lucky to be surrounded by so much beautiful history, so come on out June 19th at 4 p.m. to hear all of those details. Thank you for signing on for your Belfair Insider. I'm Bailey Mosier, and I will see you again come July.